Vezuva returns to Namibia for a funeral, but her family has other ideas.
You act like a great injustice has been done to you. What's wrong with you?
What?
A conflict between tradition and their own free will ensues.
I will help you remember.
What is love?
I don't know. I don't know.
Will she succumb, or will she have the strength and courage to stand up for herself? Or must the worst first happen?